But I think right now the European Commission sort of see it as a bit of a success, and the current model is that new projects that want one budget in, and there's 20 of these in Europe at the moment. There's another 4 being made right now. There's a production line of these things coming up. So.
Does it react to movement? Because I think.
Yes, it's tracking. It's tracking motion.
And her name is.
Does this one have a name?
No, it's just the iCub robot. The one we have in Plymouth, we had a competition around the schools and the kids got to name it, so it's called Titch.
Titch?
Yeah, but this isn't the one from Plymouth.
Never mind.
So?
Never mind.
No, no, no.